I'm Alyssa Godwin from Multimedia Sports Reporting, reporting live from Pro Skate Ice Arena, the official home rink for the Rutgers University Scarlet Ice Knights Division II hockey team. The Knights are midway through their season, riding on a 6-game winning streak as they head into winter break. This year, the team moved up a division because of their perfect 18-0 season last year, and were fortunate enough not to graduate anyone from the team while managing to gain 10 new freshman players. Senior captain Tommy Fisher said that this created a healthy competition amongst the team and made them train even harder. Fisher leads the team in points with 6 goals and 9 assists, and as a team defender, he says that he clearly likes to join the offense as much as he can. I had a chance to talk with the captain, who says that he can't imagine his life without hockey or imagine his college experience without this team. He expects that the team will keep on their winning streak and is looking forward to a successful rest of the season. The Scarlet Knights will be off the ice for a few weeks, but they'll be back at the end of January. Reporting from South Brunswick, I'm Alyssa Godwin, and back to you guys in the studio.